Commando Dinosaur, and as I said before, I'm going to review your comedy. Like I said before, I will rate your comedy. If you make me laugh, I will give you the highest honor. But if you fail,
you will be punished.
Please excuse the quality of the video. I have not yet got the right... I have not yet got good software. I'm going to be watching Lele Pons. I know I'm out of date. Shut up. Here we go. I think it would help if we had titles. I can't tell what the hell's going on. That almost got me.
My friends are pumping up, so keep it down.
Like the hot nuts?
What the motherfuck? That was an impressive effect. Again, almost got me.
Can I have some space? Can I have some space?
Okay.
More. More. No, more.
That's a very topical joke, because a lot of people are standing 6 feet apart. Could have kind of felt that that could have been cut down a little bit. Again, the joke's going on a little too long. Why did she call the dog La Llorona? I take points away from this vine because they're using Ice Ice Baby as the background music. Stars is that they don't know how to translate well to longer videos. Usually on Vine, the 7 seconds help the jokes work, but when they spread them out too long, they tend to get a little tired after a while. My camera died on me. Let's get back to where we was. Again, it would be nice if I had some titles to tell me what the heck these videos are supposed to be about. Points off for this song too, I don't like it.
Oh, you wanna play the tickle game? Maybe a little bit right there.
Oh. I don't like to be tickled.
You wanna play hard to get?
No.
I'm gonna
give Layla Pons a C. There were several times in the video where I almost laughed, but I was able to keep my composure. The main issue I see in this series of videos is that it's a one-joke premise stretched out too long. Like I said a little earlier in the video, when Vine was a thing, sometimes only 7 seconds was enough to convey the joke. So you did not fail me, Layla Pons. I'm the Commando Dinosaur. You are dismissed.